you know it or not, Christian friend of mine, you are engaged in warfare. The enemy goes about as a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. And I believe in this particular generation that we're living in, the devil has the church backed into a corner. I believe that God's people should be triumphant. We should be victorious in our warfare that we are engaged in, but it seems like the devil has the upper hand on God's people today. Something's wrong somewhere. God's people do not have an understanding of its enemy. The enemy of each one of us is the devil. Your enemy isn't your next door neighbor. I have people come to me and say, Brother Schambach, pray for my next door neighbor. That's my enemy. That is not your enemy. That is a potential brother or sister that is living right next door to you. But your enemy is the devil. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and against powers and against wicked spirits in high places. A lot of God's people think the devil's in hell. He ain't in hell. He's right here in your city. He's the prince and the power of the air. He inhabits the atmosphere. But thank God, we as children of God are not left defenseless against his works. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities.